Aaron Hurley, who I played in the film, was extremely generous in involving me in her life and bringing me in and answering my questions as well, and just relating as two young women, you know, in a specific time in our lives. She was just very relatable and very generous to me. And then on top of that, you know, it is an artistic interpretation, and it's. But by no means did I want to do an impersonation of her, or it was more the way that I, in my own experience, related to her and could connect to her. And I think that's what's so beautiful about the screenplay as well, is that it really makes these stories feel so relatable, regardless of the size of the sort of the outside thing. There is these small moments that happen between people that are just very human, and the other thing I would say is that Boston was an incredible place to film. I felt like this real open-heartedness in us being there and us doing these difficult things in public spaces, like doing the marathon scene and having all these extras there for 6 hours with us while we were running this last little bit. And having, you know, extras running with me the whole time, who wouldn't stop, who didn't stop for 6 hours, who were so committed to this this story and wanted it to be authentic. And I think that really is Boston. Like, it felt like the kind of the spirit of the city was so alive in those moments. Idea of infallibility being strength somehow, that strength, as I think especially with female characters, it's often like they're strong because they either have masculine traits or are invincible or are whatever. There's all these kind of tropey things. But what I love about this story and what so struck me about it is the doubt that is in it, the love and hate coexisting, the unknown, you know. These, I think that moment when we went out on the ice, being like, are we ready for this? Like, are we ready to step into these shoes? We were thrown in, you know, before we really even knew, you know what I mean? And so that strength in the face of all of those question marks, I think is what is strength to me, and what is more compelling and is a strong character or is a strong person. What the film does is break down that idea of a hero. And for me, looking at Erin and sort of putting her on a pedestal as opposed to allowing for, like you were saying, all the flaws and all of the humanity of it, disassembling that and really finding the nuances of the emotional life and the complexity of this triangle, I think was the thing, shedding this sort of the nobility that I could put on somebody who I admire and who I revere, and instead defending every aspect of them, was I think the most difficult for me.